fireball. Watch out!
Watch out! Watch out! Watch out! They got a heavy crossbow.
Yeah, they just pierced me. That's why I backed off.
Whose stickies were those? Were those
ours? That was mine.
Let him kill the boss.
Let's get back. Back up.
Did anyone get the HP for the buff?
Yeah,
they just started it just now.
These are so fucking cheesy.
But we don't need to loot anyway. I want to fight these things. They're good with stickies. They're good with everything so far.
Alright, so crossbow is a high priority target here. What else did they have?
They have fire mage, crossbow, big DPS.
Okay, probably the fire guy, or the frost, or crossbow guy.
Just checking. Yeah, just me, please. Let me just check.
Did you just click the boss? Click the boss if you can, so we know his HP.
It reset. I got the boss's HP, we're good.
So we're trying to survive the first wave?
No, there's no way for them to kill the boss.
It's half health, just be ready.
We're gonna rush in, like, probably a quarter.
We can walk to like this. Okay, right here is Reed.
That's the fucking boss.
Let's help that.
$14,000 out of 50.
It's pretty triggering what they're doing.
Has 10% health right now. 5%, 2%.
Get ready to charge, get ready to charge.
Go.
Oh, it's a bad way to start.
Watch out, beam.
Got that one hit.
Let's heal up first.
I got arcane.
Here. Get him.
We gotta get off this choke, dude.
Lava beam, watch out.
Sorry, let's get it. Mana. Everyone come back, reset.
No, with frost and that fireball.
I'm out of stickies.
They want us to put on that choke.
I'm going in.
It's fucking in bowl. I was breaking his fucking DPS bullshit.
I'm going now.
Arcadia?
Oh fuck.
I got pressure on the
wrong way to flank.
Arcadia?
Pushing the healers away. Kill him.
Come move.
Healer's dead. Nope.
Backline, boys. Backline. Frost and heavy bow.
Galdarg. BNT.
Zap.
And that's how you dumpster Nilfgaard.